Okay, so I thought I'd try the DIY way to say goodbye and good riddance to 2020. Do not try this at home. Good riddance, you piece of shit, yeah! Here's to a happy and healthy 2021. Happy New Year.